All right, Ninevites, listen up.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I see a rising grief, and it ain't over yet. 'Cause I've been watching and preaching so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never thought the church would be who deserve it. Running from the truth, done lost their discernment. You better watch how you talking and who you mocking, or you and your homies gonna be lined in chalk. I really hate to trip, but you gotta know, you're falling prey to the ones who run the show, fool. I'm the kind of G that cares about humanity. I'm on my knees day and night, saying prayers in the streetlight. Been spending most our lives living in the corporate paradise. When will we realize that we aren't saving any lives by feeding in the lies and bringing home our own demise? Hear all the people's cries and then the corporate paradise. Look at the situation, they gotta stay sane. I done heard it all my life. I was raised in a church, so I gotta be down with my hood team. But these hypocrites be trippin', make me wanna scream. I'm an educated fool with love on my mind. Got a scale in my hand and a gavel in my eye. I'm a Sunday school gangster, straight Bible banger. And my homie is God, so don't arouse my anger, fool. Death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, trying to change it to the righteous way. We're saving lives now, but we could be saving more. The cries of the needy we ignore. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most our lives living in the corporate paradise. When will we realize that we aren't saving any lives? Stop buying all the lies fed by the wolves in their disguise. Let's use our light to shine and in the corporate paradise. Power in the money, money in the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour. Everybody's crying, but most of you be tripping. What's going on in the church? These tables are be flipping. Jesus said to serve them when he ain't here to teach them. He said to sell and give, it's the only way to reach them. I guess you can't, or you just won't. But then you vote and wonder why this land is out of luck, fool. And spending most our lives living in the corporate paradise. When will we realize that we aren't saving? Let go of all the pride and then the corporate paradise. Let's save a bunch of lives. The people deserve paradise. Why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Why are we so blind to see?
Wake up, people!